This video is real. This is called polydactyly, where there's extra toes on the foot. Specifically, this is preaxial because the extra digits are on the inside half of the foot. If you look here, you can see not only are the toes extra, but there's two extra metatarsals or long bones. Basically, there's an extra half of the foot here. Treatment does vary by patient, but in this case, the doctor removed the extra toes so the person has a more functional foot that can fit better in shoes.